Maker. Hey everyone, welcome to Sky Makeup. So this is my friend from Germany. Actually, we are currently in Germany. It's vacation. And I'm going to be doing makeup on her. And this is club makeup, which you probably could see from the title. So thanks for watching and I hope you enjoy. So the first thing we're going to be using is primer. This is the Smashbox Photo Finish.
Hey. Excuse me, son. Can I see your identification? Hey.
Next, we're going to be using the Maybelline's foundation, and we're going to be using a little sponge to apply it.
The music all the way up, see me shining, I'm a star, take a picture, see you later. I've been dreaming of some crazy sh- and every time I wake up, gotta head back to reality, but reality is greater than you could ever imagine. You say that you cooler, but I'm way better at rapping. I'm forever the captain.
All right, now we're gonna be taking some concealer. It's a concealer palette. Ooh, yeah, get that focus. Alright, so we'll be using this shade right here.
You know where to find me, bird representative. I need y'all behind me, cause it's all about the hotel. I'll take it all, driving from the rooftop. What's gonna break my fall? I think I might go on and on. And I think that sometime soon, whatever you got in your crib.
The next thing we're using is Neutrogena's Skin Clearing Mineral Powder in shade Soft Beige 50. You can take a brush or you can take your sponge.
Reputation to be who I am, I'ma be the man, son. Connecting people everywhere like Samsung. Thought I'd shoot around the back alley, you and one. This the championship game, you ready, yo? You don't sound ready, better scream it just to let them know. Team, they right beside me, you know where to find me. Bird representative.
Next, we're gonna be doing a little bronzer. This is the NYX Matte Bronzing Bronzer. After that, we will be using our MAC Lady Blush blush. It's a cream blush. And you want to go from the apples of the cheeks, you take the half and you go out. That made any sense. Then I'll be taking my Fit Me by Maybelline, and it's a powder blush, and just kind of tap that and make sure you set the cream blush.
Gorgeous girl, you look beautiful.
All right, now let's go into the eyes. All right, so first we're gonna be using the NYX eyeshadow base. This is number one.
It's the most white.
Close your eyes. Place it on her lid, focusing more in the inner corner. Now we're gonna be taking our eyeshadow. Take a nice vanilla light shade and go in the inner corner. Now you're gonna be taking a more natural color and placing that on the rest of the lid. And then take the highlighter again and put it in the brow bone. Now taking a short dome brush, you can go into a brown. taking an angled brush like this and going into a deep dark black eyeshadow. Next, we're gonna be doing the eyebrows. Using the Urban Decay Primer Potion, but it's for eyelashes. So basically it comes out white, and then you're gonna be putting mascara on top of it so you don't see the whiteness. All right, and then for the actual mascara, we're taking our Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express. And this is just the shade Black Drama. And I miss the rush of your skin. And I miss the still of the silence. As you breathe out, and I breathe in. If I could walk on water, I could tell you what's next. Make you believe. Make you fall. Alright, so the last thing we're doing is the lips, and we're just going to be using a lip liner, and we're just going to be going underneath the lips like this. And the
Manhattan's Water Flash Lip Gloss. And that is our complete look. Yay!
Yay!
All right, so comment below, like it, and thanks for watching.